My goal with this video is to make sure every student understands the four abdominal quadrants. Now, here's how I teach it and break it up. Welcome to Quick Tips. Now, here it is. We have the right upper quadrant. Now, the liver is best friends with the gallbladder. Why? They both have to do with bile. That's why they're friends, same system. So they're friends, right upper quadrant. Now, I want you to think SSP. Left upper quadrant, stomach, spleen, and pancreas. Now the pancreas is kind of slips on both sides, but the majority is in the left side. Okay? Now, what's this? We call it the in-between. The SI. What does that stand for? Well, the small intestine is right in the middle of everything. Right in the middle of your gut, if you will, is your small intestine, okay? So now we have over here the right lower quadrant. I always tell my students, this is your appendicitis gland. Your large intestine is going to start over here. It's going to loop around, transverse, come down, then sigmoid, rectum. Okay. But the big thing here is appendicitis. Your appendix is down here on the right lower quadrant. Okay. Right here. Now the left lower quadrant on this side, well, that's our sigmoid colon. Right. What happens in the sigmoid colon and the descending large intestine? What happens? Diverticulitis. That's the pain. There it is. Diverticulitis gland is over here. Now, of course, we have female reproductive and the lowers, of course. But one more thing. Where are the kidneys? There are retroperitoneal. Retro means we're going back in the past. Retro means behind. Okay. So retroperitoneal means the K here. You see a K here. Those are the kidneys. And those are going to be behind. So there it is. There's your quick tip. Watch this video over again. Like it, comment, share it. Share it with your classmates to make sure you have your abdominal quadrants down cold. I'll see you on the next Quick Tips with the Paramedic Coach. See you next time.